Welcome dear students, I am Mr. Abhijit. Welcome to my channel Chemistry Learners. In this lecture, we are going to see the preparation of alkenes from alkynes. The reaction involves conversion of triple bond into double bond, that is from alkynes to alkenes. The process of addition of hydrogen across the triple bond is called as reduction or hydrogenation reaction. From alkynes means by addition of hydrogen, we are converting these alkynes into alkenes. So this reduction is also called as partial reduction reaction, because we are not completely reducing the triple bond into single bond. Earlier you may have seen the conversion of triple bond into double bond, that too into a single bond. This reaction is a complete reduction of alkynes into the alkanes, but here we are going to see only the reaction which involves alkynes into the alkene. That's why this is partial reduction reaction. So there are two reactions we are going to see. The first one, that is by using Lindlar's catalyst. So the alkyne means compound which contains carbon-carbon triple bond, that is converted into alkene, that is the compound contains carbon-carbon double bond. Across that carbon-carbon double bond, there is an addition of hydrogen takes place. So for this purpose, we are using hydrogen in presence of palladium and BaSO4. Lead acetate can be used. So the conversion of this triple bond into double bond takes place. This is the statement of this reaction. Alkynes on addition of hydrogen in presence of palladium/BaSO4 gives alkenes. This reaction is also called as partial reduction reaction. For this reaction, you may use palladium in calcium carbonate/CaCO3. So this may be used as a catalyst for this reaction. So these are the two options. One, you may use this hydrogen palladium BaSO4, or the second, you may use this hydrogen palladium CaCO3. The reaction produces alkene which is cis in geometry. Therefore, cis alkenes are obtained as a product by Lindlar's catalyst. So we'll see the examples. Here I am writing the reaction again. So the conversion of triple bond into double bond takes place by addition of hydrogen across this triple bond. So we are using hydrogen palladium BaSO4, or you may use hydrogen palladium CaCO3. So in this reaction, you will get here this cis alkene as a product. Okay, so we'll see the example now. So the very first example, for a simple acetylene, so this HC triple bond CH on reaction with hydrogen palladium BaSO4 gives CH2 double bond CH2. The second example, we'll see CH3C triple bond CH on reaction. Suppose I am using here hydrogen palladium CaCO3 calcium carbonate. So the product is CH3CH double bond CH2. The overall reaction is conversion of triple bond into double bond by the addition of hydrogen. So third example, suppose I take here this CH3C triple bond CCH3. This on reaction with hydrogen palladium BaSO4, you will get here the cis butene. This is CH3C double bond CCH3H. So this is cis 2 butene, and it is but 2YN. So we'll see more examples. Suppose here this CH3CH2C triple bond CH. This on reaction with hydrogen palladium, suppose I am using calcium carbonate here, this gives you CH3CH2CH double bond CH2. This is 1 butene and this is but 1YNE. So in this way, you can prepare this alkenes by using alkynes. So these are the different examples by using Lindlar's catalyst. Now we'll see the another reaction by using Birch reduction. So this is the reduction reaction that converts alkyne So again, I am writing here the general reaction, that is alkyne on reaction gives alkene. Alkene which is obtained here is nothing but the transalkene. Reaction can be takes place in presence of H2 in sodium / ammonia. So this is the statement of this reaction, that alkynes on addition of hydrogen in presence of sodium and ammonia gives alkenes. This reaction is also called as partial reduction reaction because we are converting this alkynes into alkene only. The specialty of this reaction is it produces transalkenes. Previous reaction, whatever we have seen, that produces cisalkene, and here this Birch reduction produces transalkene. So we'll see the examples on reaction. We are using this reaction, that is Birch reduction. So we'll see the again general reaction, what happens actually. This R, C triple bond, CR, addition of hydrogen in presence of sodium and ammonia produces transalkene. So here I am writing this transalkene. So this is alkyne and it is transalkene. So we'll see the examples on this reaction. So the very first example, suppose I take simple alkyne, that is this acetylene, is on reaction with hydrogen in presence of sodium and ammonia, it produces this CH2 double bond, CH2, that is ethene. If suppose there is a CH3C triple bond CH, this on reaction with hydrogen in sodium and ammonia, it gives CH3CH double bond CH2. If suppose I take 2 butane, so it is CH3C triple bond CH3. This on reaction with hydrogen in presence of sodium and ammonia produces transalkyne because this is the Birch reduction. So we'll see the trans product, how it is formed. The CH3C, here H, C, H, CH3. Both these same groups are there. They are on the opposite side. Therefore, it is trans-2-butene. In this way, Birch reduction also produces alkenes, but in a trans geometry by using alkynes. So we have seen the preparation of alkenes by alkynes using this Lindlar's catalyst and Birch reduction. So this Lindlar's catalyst produces cis-alkene and the Birch reduction produces trans-alkene. So with this, we conclude this session. Thank you. If you have any doubt, please post in comment section or the notes and the write-up, whatever I have given here, please refer description. Thank you.